Good morning, children. Hello. Can you see me? What do you see? Can you see my face? Yes, you can see my face, right? So, today we are going to learn about the face and the parts of the face. So, let's begin. Okay, children, this is a face, and this part of the face is called head. And do you know what is there on your head? Do you know? Just touch your head and see what is there on your head. I'll show you what is there on your head. Hair. This is hair. Everybody has hair on the head? Yes? Yes. So, this is hair. Now, these are eyes. There are two eyes. One, two. These are eyes. Now, these are ears. One over here and the other over here. These are ears. These are eyes. These are ears. And just below the eyes, there is a nose. This is a nose. And just below the nose, this is a mouth. This is a mouth. And there are two lips. These are two lips. This is the whole face. Look at the boy. How he's looking. How he's smiling. You want to see the face of the boy? Yes, see, look how he's smiling.